attack, we threw out yellow smoke to mark our position. And then heavily gave away our position, so the enemy now have a very good idea of where we're at. So we started taking simulated fire. So play of the problem, the instructor or the evaluator painted an additional casualty that we then had to get on top or get down to the base of the mountain in order to get on Scarface 2-8. Huey's very frequently serving a CASAVAC role. So not a dedicated medical asset, but they have the space and ability to take casualties on board. So within the scenario, that casualty was taken down to the base of the mountain, gotten on the Huey, and that he was going to at least get them to an intermediary point where they can then be handed off to a dedicated medical asset and back to a higher echelon of care for what is needed. So it's good training for the Huey crews because it's a mission set that Huey crews do all the time. It also just changes things up a little bit, so we're not just only doing fires all day long. As the TACP, we are that liaison with between the aviation and the ground combat element, so it's our job to not only provide fires, but also provide resources, i.e. in this case, we need an aviation asset for a CASAVAC, so we're able to pull in Scarface 2-8 in order to get that casualty on board, and they're now on their way to a higher echelon of care. Venom 1-1, Indigo Broadsword Air, Indigo 0-8, immediate re-attack approved. Interrogative.
stuck in chest mode.
Did you do the needle D?
No, he was fine.
Oh, so I started to do the needle D. Did you remember that you go down to like the nipple line?
Yep.
Go.